protect innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the things you've told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. How to save a life.